Okay, so my name is Bernard Liotto. I'm the founder of Business Objects, which I grew for about 18 years as a global player in business intelligence. And now I'm a general partner at Balderton Capital, a venture capital firm in London. So Balderton Capital is a venture capital firm based in London. We manage about $2 billion in committed capital. We have about 60 companies in a portfolio, and we do investments, usually Series A, Series B, in very innovative companies in software, consumer internet, semiconductors, every sector where we feel that there is a significant innovation that can be the base for a great business. Well, I think we can expand from anywhere in Europe. And the story of Business Objects is one where we started from France. Companies can start from Luxembourg. I think what they need to do is to think global from the get-go, have a great, you know, technology, and then have an ambition to take their business in the US or in Asia. That needs to be part of the DNA of the company. If they do it early, I think they can do it really successfully. Well, I don't know much about the ICT sector in Luxembourg, but you know, it's at the heart of Europe. I'm sure that I think if there is enough engineering talent, it can be a great base. I think what we see today is that in Luxembourg, we have today, I guess, about more than 1,000 people gathered in the sector, whether they're entrepreneurs or venture capital firms or, you know, people in the ecosystem. I think it's fantastic to see that it's here in Luxembourg, so I think Luxembourg is a good place to build like anywhere else in Europe. What is important to be here? I think it's for the network, you know, meeting the people who are all trying to do sort of similar things, learning from each other, contacting, you know, whether it's investors or other entrepreneurs who you can partner with, or you can share experiences. So it's a lot about growing the knowledge of the collective ecosystem. And that's why these kind of conferences is really great. And also it gives a feeling that, you know, Europe is in March and is a place where you can do business. It's as good as other events in, you know, in the US or elsewhere in Europe. I think it's most, first and foremost, the most important thing about these events are the people. So, and there is a great group of people here, so it's a successful event in my mind.